Hello and welcome. This is Lion Home or Mentality Lost, depending on how you found me, and we're playing Call of Duty Ghosts. I believe this is the last mission. So.
Asegure la carga y los suministros.
Tell Rorke we're coming for him.
Why don't you just tell me yourself?
You're done, Rorke. Let's finish this.
Okay, breaking the screen doesn't break the camera. Okay, whatever. I had to light record in that. I realize you're angry. You need to stay on the train. Do I need to stay on the train? I thought maybe I could take an escape and, you know, kind of abandon ship, go on the lamp on vacation for a while is what I meant to say. This is not a fun train to be on. Of course, I don't necessarily think it's supposed to be going this fast. Last mission's hard. At least I got a checkpoint. Wait, this is backwards.
Contact at 12 o'clock.
Hey, I'll use this. Why not? I should probably just cut this stuff up so you guys don't have to watch me fail, but you know what? You're gonna enjoy it. Enjoy it. Failure is what the internet thrives on. We have entire videos dedicated to it. Entire channels dedicated to it. Oh, hi. Probably should shoot from here. Yes, I could. Hesh. That would be awesome, because if you didn't make me do all the work. This is an escort mission.
Shit, that was close! Take cover in the cargo!
Contact front! Oh, no, I hit A instead of B. Please don't make me go all the way back. You made me go all the way back. You're an asshole game. Ah. I don't want to lower the difficulty setting. Yes, it was.
Take cover in the cargo!
Enemy infantry in the open! Cover me! Take fire! Down to 30 meters!
Enjoy how we're essentially on a timer, but we're not on a timer. So I wonder if it's just gonna repeat, if I take too long, if it's just gonna repeat the scene. Why can't I hit you? How did I not see that guy?
We'll get to Rorke faster on the rooftops!
This is...
He's coming!
I'm good.
You okay, Logan? Let's move! Kill, take cover!
What did I just shoot him?
Take out the gunners! Nice shot! Okay. Sorry, give me 1 second here. Something happened. Gotta fix it. I got nothing. You're gonna kick my ass. Oh my god. The problem is that it's the train shakes so much that it's just so hard to see the enemies. So I don't know where I'm getting shot from. That's the worst part, is I just don't know where I'm getting shot from.
Yeah, sure, you're useless, you know that?
We gotta keep moving!
off the train. Oh, come on.
They're open from the sides.
Here's a thought, Logan. How about you shoot back? I didn't even... What?
They're open from the side! We gotta keep moving!
I don't even know what just happened there. They're shooting me! Oh yeah, Hesh can just stand there in the middle of the guys, but if I pop my head out even for a second, I'm dead. I was stuck on something, god damn it. They're roping from the sides. I can't even see anybody. I'm getting shot through metal objects. Through solid metal objects. I got you. Nope. It wouldn't let me move. It would not let me move. Tickets, please. Okay. I guess I got that achievement anyway. No.
They're roping from the sides.
Caution. guys. The train kind of settles down just a little bit in here. Just the tiniest of bits. Nope. I don't want to die. Nope. I don't want to die. Nope, there's still another guy.
Contact 40 meters.
Okay.
Clear! Get to the edges!
Okay. All it took. Little bit of patience.
Merrick, you copy?
Copy, Hesh.
We're moving in on Rorke. If you hear the word checkmate, you will fire at our position. Confirm.
Say again. Repeat your last.
You heard me, Merrick. My checkmate hit this train.
We can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rorke dies. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, hi, Rorke. Ow.
Drop it!
You can't win, Rorke. It's over.
No, Hesh.
Checkmate.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost, Rorke. It's over.
Shit. Into the water. Well, it took me forever to actually get to that point. Let me shoot him in the face. This place hasn't flooded yet. Oh wow, that was typical end of Call of Duty games. Give me the gun. No. No, don't do that.
Shoot him! Logan, here!
Oh god. Stressful as hell. We gotta get out. Ash, we gotta get out. Alright, I think I'm on controls here. Oh, it's a giant door of light. The light at the end of the tunnel. Come on, we can do this. We got this. It's only a moment away. Freedom. No. 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 I can do it. I can do it. I can do it.
You got him, Logan.
You did.
Oh, God. Okay.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rorke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Well, we did it, guys. It's the end of Call of Duty Ghosts.
I'm proud of you, Logan.
That was a trial. Now we just gotta sit back and watch the world burn. Well, to be honest, the story elements weren't too bad. I mean, it was your basic military story, so there really wasn't much to say. Revenge, stuff like that. No real depth to it, though. I feel like we're back in this. I'm gonna see something here. Here we go.
Well, there's nothing left of what was out there. Oh, shit!
How are you alive? No. No. No bad ending here.
Look at what you did. You're good. You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.
Oh no. Oh no. Ash. Ash.
Logan!
Oh, they're making a Call of Duty Ghost 2. Oh, fucking Rorke. Well, I don't know if I can actually keep this going because the freaking song here is copyrighted. Oh fuck. I'm gonna get copyright tagged here. Wasn't ready to be no millionaire. Oh, that's too late now. So yeah. I mean, like I said before, Call of Duty is more about the set pieces that they build than the actual story and everything that's in the game itself. So they put a little bit of attempt into it, and there's a little bit of depth, but there's like no real meat to the story that's being provided. It's very superficial. It's all about the revenge and stuff like that. And that's not a bad thing. But the set pieces were amazing. I mean, the ending there where you're watching the rods come down, the space scenes, the underwater where you're just going through the wreckage, that's pretty awesome. And then everything else is standard Call of Duty gunplay and all that kind of stuff. All in all, I mean, it's not a bad game. From a story standpoint, I know most Call of Duty is actually bought for the multiplayer aspect. In fact, I'd say probably about at least 50% of the people who buy it don't even play the campaign, which is actually rather a pity because, I mean, somebody put an effort into actually making the campaign into what it is, so I feel like it's my duty as a gamer to actually experience that and you know, see what people are doing with their, you know, skills and their arts. So, yeah. Anyway, I don't really feel like sitting through all the credits here, and I have Eminem screaming in my face, so I already know this is going to get copyright tagged, so I may not even be able to upload this video. Fun times!
So anyway, this is Lion Home or Mentality Lost, depending on how you found me, signing off of Call of Duty Ghosts. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you enjoyed the series. And I will see you guys in the next video that I do. See you guys then.